tired, been a busy. Says he and the boys been a